everyone, hope you all are well. A warm welcome on the website name is ghumedream.com. I am going to review the website and surely you're going to know about the genuine authentic reviews. Let's get started. One thing, the reviews are unbiased and you're going to get to know about the product is legit or a product is a scam. So we'll start with the homepage. This is a homepage as you can see. The products are for kids. The pool set, the metal set, the slide bouncer, the sprinkler for kids, the mountaineering sedar, the sky fort, trampoline, bounce. There are so many good products available for the kids. Basically, this is a dreamland for kids. You can easily buy the products and there is free shipping all over the world. Even the 10% off on first order is available. As you can see, the code is also available. So, we'll move ahead. And we're going to see the information section where you're going to have about a section of the website. Here you're going to get every just information about the website, about Ghumedream. The Ghumedream have a simple goal to provide amazing products at amazing prices. It is different. It offers a huge and unoriginal collection. How does the shipping work? You also get to know about the shipping procedure, 7 to 10 business days to arrive at your place. Then you'll have the customer service contact us section. Basically, you can contact the website on the 24 hours around the clock. You can also email at service013@manyhnikes.com. They're available for 24 hours. You're going to resolve the problem also. Even if you're having an exchange return problem, please read the return policy. This is a retail and exchange policy. They accept return within 45 days of receipt and the shipping is free. You can see there are so many steps available. Note down the steps before buying. You can also follow us then or them on the Facebook, on Twitter, on Pinterest. Even you can buy the products through Visa cards, through MasterCard, DHL and much more. Let's move ahead. And we're going to see the help center. In this help center, you're going to have an FAQ section. In FAQs, you have the issue order. What payment means is acceptable? Is it secure for me to pay on your website? If errors occur when I use credit card to pay, what should I do? What happens if my credit card is charged yet my order does not pass? There are so many questions available. So you can go through the questions before making the purchases. As you can see, there are so many questions. We're going back to the site, that is the home page of the website. We're going to check. This is a home page again. In this, you're going to see the products, the best seller, the featured products. So in my review section, I'm going to get to know that the product seems to be legit, but there are some customers which are facing problem. So if you are one of them, please share your experiences. Do share with your bad experiences or good experiences with the customer so that you can help them before buying the products. Hope you will get the genuine information from our site. Thank you so much for being patient.